C'est avec plaisir qu'on va discuter avec Thomas aujourd'hui, parce qu'il est quand même un des héros de Queen's Gambit sur Netflix. Thomas, bonjour.
Bonjour Henri.
Ça va?
Oui, ça va bien, merci. À toi.
I knew you can speak some French. Come on.
On peut.
Did you learn French in Paris? Did you have a French girlfriend at the time? I mean, or was it
No, I've never had a French girlfriend. A bit at school, but I mean, we would, as a family, we would. I own a French, an old Citroën, a DS, a vintage car. And used to work on vintage cars as a child, so well, a teenager. So we would often take the car down to France and drive around quite a lot. So, yeah, as a kid growing up, we would often go to France for.
Did you have any idea at the time that that little limited series could get that big that fast?
No, I had no idea. No, I don't think anybody did, actually. I think everyone was crossing their fingers for, some form of success. But we were all aware that we were making quite a kind of cliquey, quite a kind of well, it's a show about chess. It's not your typical kind of blockbuster kind of storyline. There's no baddie. There's it's all
Wait,
about
wait, 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 there's
internal
no bad.
worries
You
and thoughts.
you're not the bad guy in
No, I'm
it?
kind of a half bad guy. I'm kind of like a kind of like cool pirate, really. Everyone likes pirates, but they know they're bad.
Well, where did you find him? Was it on the page or you had to work on it?
I mean, a lot of it was on the page. I think Scott's a fantastic writer, and so all of the parts were very, very well written for. But it's sitting in the finding the costume, finding that hat, putting the knife on for the first time, wearing those boots for the first time, and then working with some fantastic chess players and figuring out a certain style of how to move pieces around the board. The character then slowly kind of comes to you, and you realize how he walks, you realize how he talks, the facial hair as well. It's just something that kind of came to me, really.
The
And
best
it's a
part.
collaboration between me and director, and then bouncing off fellow actors as well. It's a lovely collaboration.
The best part of that guy is like the Mick Jagger of the chess world, right?
No, I can see that. Yeah, he's a bit of a rock star. Or at least he thinks he is. He's a rock star of the chess world.
Do you have that kind of a rock star in you as well, Thomas?
I mean, maybe a little bit. I mean, look, I'm in a polo neck with an earring. I know I've got two guitars either side of me as well. I mean, yeah.
That's exactly why I'm asking. Can you play well?
Well, I don't know. I'm actually more of a bass player. I don't know why I've got two guitars here. But no, I've always loved music. I've never been to a music lesson, so I'm just kind of self-taught, really. It's another way of expressing yourself, and I like any kind of art, really.
I wonder if that's the dream part that every child actor is looking for in their career to start a new path, because when the people saw you cast in that part, of course they were thinking about what you did before, and all of a sudden it's like opening doors for you, I guess, right?
Yeah, it's nice. It's taken a while. I'm 30 years old now, but people still associate me as the little boy from Love, actually. So it's taken a long time. I mean, I think it's only just because I can finally grow a tiny bit of facial hair that people are maybe seeing me in more mature roles. But it's nice to, yeah, it's it, he was a great part to play. A really very enjoyable and nice to do something slightly different.
What did you
Yeah.
think of Anya when you met?
I liked her straight away. I found her intriguing, interesting, a little bit weird, strange. I like that in a person. I find that much more intriguing. She's certainly very much herself, and very talented. Yeah, we met for the first time in a bar in the hotel room in not in a hotel room in the hotel bar downstairs, and just chatted over like the project and what was to come, and working with Scott and how he works, because I'd worked with him before. And we just spoke about the acting world and how bizarre and strange it is, and yet how wonderful and beautiful it is, and what an opportunity we all have. And I realized we were actually quite similar in a lot of ways, different in a lot of ways, but also quite similar in a lot of ways. So I was very much looking forward to working with her, and she was very fun to work with, very talented, and took control of a scene and was also able to play around and change things and quite fun, spontaneous, and exciting, and good.
Thomas, merci beaucoup.
De rien, merci.
It was a pleasure. Hope to meet you in person. Take
care. Yeah, that'd be lovely.
Bye, Thomas. Bye-bye. Thanks.